So I am headed to a baby shower right now. One of two today. The first one's at 11. It's currently 11:20 right now, and it's about 20 minutes away, so I'm a little bit late. The next one's at 12, and like 30 minutes away from each other, so super stressed out about that. Try not to be. I've got the bags in the back. So the first one is my friend Ashley's, and it's like just your like typical girls baby shower. And the second one is my friend Cherish, and it is a like co-ed one. So Wilson's gonna either meet me there, I'm gonna pick him up. It just depends on how we're doing on time, because he is gonna go to the gym, so we shall see. That is my plan for the day. I don't know how much, if any, if I will film at either of these baby showers, because the first one, like, a lot of people that are gonna be there are probably like weird about it and don't want to be on camera. So I'm not going to, you know, make them do that. I might film like little clips of things here and there. And then the second one, they might be a little bit more easygoing. We'll see. I'm not sure. I've never really filmed in front of them before, so we will see. All right, so leaving baby shower numero uno, and it was just as uncomfortable as I thought it would be. I didn't know anybody there, and I pretty much hung out by myself the whole time, with the exception of a couple people. And yeah, so now I need to get to the second one. It started about 40 minutes ago, but stressful stuff, people, stressful stuff. I don't have any service, so my phone won't pick up and tell me where to go. I don't know if I can go get Wilson or if it's faster for me not to go get him. So it would be great if I had service. Whatever, I'm just gonna start driving. All right, just thought I would fill you guys in on how the baby shower went. I totally missed her opening my gift. She opened mine first because I had to leave, and then I wasn't even out there. I didn't know she was opening gifts because it's so cold out today. I didn't bring a jacket, which was stupid. So yeah, but the house I was in, oh my gosh, talk about like my dream house. It was so beautiful. Everything was perfect. Oh, that's cute. But yeah. Good morning, guys. It's the day after the showers. I ended up not filming anything the rest of the night. The last thing you will have seen was I filmed a clip on my phone at one of the showers, the second shower, of them doing like a funny baby game. It was a little inappropriate, but hilarious to watch. So I hope nobody is offended by it, but it was so much fun. That baby shower was like a blast, and I'm so glad that we went. As you can see, I look like crap. I feel like crap. I sound like crap. I don't know if I'm getting sick, if it's just allergies or what, but I do not feel good. And I started to not feel good, well, kind of at the second shower, but we were sitting outside a lot yesterday. Both showers were pretty much outside. And yesterday was like the coldest day of the year. That sucked. So I'm hoping that I'm not getting sick. I'm gonna drink some emergency, see if I can clear myself up. Oh my gosh, but my bags are huge. I'm so tired. And yeah, so literally me and Wilson sat on the couch all night last night after we got home. He went and picked us up out back to go. That was literally like the extent of our night. I was gonna pick up the camera last night, but I didn't feel good, and I had kind of like fallen, like, dozing out of sleep a little bit. So my mood was just shot. Anyways, enough rambling about yesterday. I just wanted to fill you guys in. Today, for once, I don't have anything to do. Like, not a single thing that I have to do. And it's Martin Luther King Day, so lots of places are closed. Like, banks, doctor's offices, things that I actually have to get done today, closed. I need to cash 2 checks. I need to call my doctor's office again, or my old doctor's office, to try to get my medical records because they haven't called me back, and I'm kind of stressing because I'm, like, this week is when I should have gone in for my next doctor's appointment, and I don't have any appointment scheduled. I don't have a doctor. I don't even know if this doctor is going to take me on as a new client or patient. So I'm a little stressed out about that. And of course, there's nothing I can do about it today. What I do know that I'm going to do today, I'm going to try and just, like, be completely done with laundry. I have probably, like, 10 loads of laundry to do. I'm going to try and organize my kitchen, clean out baby girl's room, or start cleaning out her room, maybe organize my pantry. All depends how I feel. So that's kind of, like, my plan for the day. I might go get a pedicure because my toenails are rough, but the only thing that's keeping me from doing that is I keep ruining them. I think because it's winter and my feet are in closed-toed shoes a lot, so I don't really see the point in getting one other than it feels good. So I might just give myself a little pedicure later. So yeah, that's kind of my day. I might go get food to make for dinner. It depends on how wrapped up I get in doing all this cleaning. I am going to pop a load of laundry in to my new washing machine. The thing I love about the top loaders is I just take my bag of clothes and dump it. Much harder to do one-handed, but you get the point. I don't have to take each clothing item out separately. First things first, I'm gonna relax for a little bit. I know I just woke up and I've been sleeping, so technically I've been relaxing, but I really, like, I just want to sit in my bed and catch up on a couple YouTube videos and hang out with myself. That's what I'm going to do. So I will see you guys later. Hola. Same day, new pajamas. I just finished making my baby shower invite list, and I have another load going in the washing machine, but I'm going to film the husband does my voiceover video that's so popular right now. He's at work right now, but I'm just gonna film the makeup part, like me doing my makeup. And then later tonight, he'll film the voiceover. And then we're also gonna film, like, the husband or boyfriend guesses how much my makeup products cost. So I'm gonna put together, like, a collection of different makeup items, all ranging in different price groups, and see if he can guess, and, like, see how shocked he is to find out how much some makeup products cost and how little others cost. So I think that'll be fun. I just saw, I saw one months and months ago from a couple, and I can't remember their name, like Kristen and someone and her boyfriend, and then the one I saw today was Arnold Telegarda. I don't know how to pronounce his last name, but I saw him do that, and I thought it was really funny and that it would be funny for Wilson to do. So I think we're gonna film that tonight when he gets off. Hey guys, like, this is, how sad is it that my room is clean right now? Like, how sad is it that this is a clean room? Look at this bump. It's crazy. Growing and growing. I've got all these pregnancy books here that I got a couple years ago, actually, from Savers. Okay, so I just got done filming this makeup look, but it's not going to be the traditional makeup look. It's going to be Wilson doing my voiceover with this look. So that should be fun. I'm excited to see how that goes. I'm starving now. Baby girl is starving. So we're going to go meet Chantel for lunch, and then we're going to get pedicures because my toes are, like, wretched. They're horrible. Clearly I haven't cleaned this room. But I wanted to show you guys my outfit. I have on this cute little sweater that I've had for a couple years. It's got like the tears all through it. It's kind of like a Wild Fox inspired shirt, I guess you could say. It's not Wild Fox, but yeah. And then I've got a tank under it, black leggings, and my Tory Burch flip-flops, my Apple Watch, and then my face. So I think I'm going to have them polish my nails. I just bought these. They're the Essie nail polish, the gel nail polish that you don't need to cure. So I think I'm going to have them polish my toes with these. So this is the color, and then that is the top coat that has to go with it for it to last. So look at this belly. Look at it. This outfit doesn't even look cute because my belly's so big, but I don't care. I really want to wear this shirt. Leave me alone. Just got my toes down. Yeah. Now going to Target. Hello. Show my toes.
Oh, mine too.
I love fancy toes.
Mine look black, but they're not.
White and black. So I got back from Target not too long ago, and Wilson's homie's in the shower, and we're gonna film. What we're gonna do is voiceover, I think, and then we're gonna film him guessing like the makeup prices. But I wanted to show you guys what I picked up at Target. I got just clothes, maternity clothes mainly, because his belly's getting big, and I wanted some cute clothes, some comfortable clothes. So I just wanted to hop on here and show you guys what I grabbed. I got this really cute, could I help you? This really cute like sweater cardigan in like the minty green, aqua green family, aqua blue. I don't even know what color this is anymore, but I love this color and it's really cute. And this was on sale for $20. It is the Massimo brand. And it's like the baggy, like crocheted or knitted sweater. But then I got a pair of maternity jeans. And these are the low rise ones without the belly band. And I had never tried these on before, but they're so, so comfortable. Like, oh my gosh, so comfortable. More comfortable than the ones that I got at Motherhood Maternity, I think. And I really want a pair like of dark, nice ones that don't have the distress in them, but not easy to find. And these two shirts that I got are not maternity shirts, but they were on sale, their larges, for $6.30. So I got the white and the black, and they just kind of have, like, it's all white, but it has this, like, tribal print, and it's, like, textured. I don't even know how to describe it, but they're so cute on. I loved it, and they would be cute, like, under things, like, even under the little cardigan. And then I got a gray maternity top. This is the Liz Lang maternity. Oh, and these were Massimo also. But yeah, so Liz Lang maternity. And these are the V-neck with the bunch sides for stretching, which I love. They're so comfortable. And then the same one in the white and black striped. I'm trying to think what I want to say.
Hey guys! Ow.
I don't know how else to start things other than hey guys. Alright, let's get to it.
Get to it. $7.99. And this one, I'm going to say, is $14.99.
The baby skin is $5.29.
That was pretty close.
The Tarte one is $31.
What the f-
Nerf gun? Watch how quickly Chloe comes running up these stairs when he hears this. Oh. Oh, he's already up here! I didn't know you were up here, you little turd. Drop it!
Sunshine! what that reminds me of, is sunshine.
Sunshine.
Don't say sunshine.
I don't know why that reminds me of the sun rising. Sunshine!
It's a lot of work,
babe. The arsonist had oddly shaped feet.
Oh my gosh.
The elephant was denied a bankroll.
Good morning, guys. It is 10:30 on Tuesday. I've been on the phone with doctors all morning and booking my new doctor and stuff like that. I have to be to work in 30 minutes. I haven't eaten breakfast yet or done anything with myself. So I'm gonna have some cereal. I'm gonna have the Special K almond vanilla. This one is my favorite Special K. Kind of in a hurry now. I'm wearing yesterday's makeup. I felt and feel so crummy. I just do not feel good. I don't know if I'm getting sick or if it's just allergies. Can't really breathe through my nose or my mouth. I am going to have some breakfast and go to work. And luckily, I'm not super busy today. I have like a huge gap in my day. So I have to go in at 10:30 or 11. And then I don't have to be back until 5. I look like this because I feel like crap. I don't want to get ready for work. So, and since I have such a short day or random day, I don't care. I don't even care what I look like. So I'm gonna have some cereal, yum, and change and go to work. And then I don't know what I'm gonna do on my like long break. I'm probably going to either go down to Scottsdale to buy my baby, or I'm going to start cleaning out baby girl's room and figuring out what to do for her name reveal. So one of those things are happening today. I just don't know which one. My doctor's appointment's next Wednesday at, what time is it at? I don't even remember, but it's next Wednesday. And I'm trying to think what else I need to tell you guys. That's about it. So I'm going to quickly eat this and be on my way to work. Oh! Husband does voiceover tag just went up. Super funny. So go watch that if you haven't seen it yet. Always this one. Oh, I booked a haircut appointment for my cat tomorrow. Not this cat, my other cat, my fluffy, fluffy cat. He's getting shaved tomorrow. So cannot wait. Ugh. All right, I gotta go. Hey, I look horrible. Ugh, what is my hair even doing? I filmed this morning a little bit, like my cereal and stuff. I didn't film anything else throughout the day. I worked and went to Target, but I've gradually got sicker throughout the day. And I think I'm finally like have succumbed to this cold. I don't think it's allergies, unfortunately. I think I actually have a cold. I can't breathe through my nose. I can't breathe through my mouth. And you know when your mouth just, you have that like sick taste? My lips, like, it just feels sick. So, since I took allergy medicine, I don't want to mix it with regular medicine. So, tomorrow morning, I'm going to take, I think it's Theraflu. But I researched it, and it says it's okay to take while pregnant. It's like a packet, like a powder to mix in water. So, I'm going to try that in the morning. And hopefully that will make me feel better. It'd be awesome if I just woke up feeling better. I've been drinking emergency packets, not helping. Nothing's helping. I don't want to be sick. I feel like I spent so much time being pregnant sick that I shouldn't have to be sick anymore with anything. I just want to enjoy pregnancy and stuff, you know? What a bummer. Oh my gosh, I look horrible. Anyways, so I think I'm gonna end this vlog here. So the last few days will be, I don't even know what all there is. Wilson's gonna put it all together tomorrow. So this will be the end of this vlog. P.S. I'm loving all the comments on our husband does my voiceover tag. Everyone's awesome. So thank you guys for all the comments because they're fun to read. Yeah, so I have to work at 10:30 in the morning And then I have like the slowest day of my life tomorrow, so going in for my haircut. Then I'm taking my cat in to get his haircut at 12. This fluffy one right here. Look at all this clothes. Clean clothes, but yeah, this fluffy monster is getting a haircut tomorrow. He doesn't even know it. You are getting a haircut tomorrow. My poor nose. It's so raw and red. Sorry I keep looking at myself. I can't even get over how horrible I look. I'm going to try and start cleaning out baby girl's room. And then I think me and Wilson are going to finish it on Thursday. I know I say that in like every video, but I really am going to start cleaning it tomorrow. Or at least start. Anyways, now I'm just rambling. Per usual. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And I hope you all are having a great week. We will see you in next week's vlog. Good night.